Hey, what's up, guys? Whoa, that sounds really weird. Hold up one second. There we go. Wait. Hello, hello? 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 Okay. I don't know if it sounded weird to you, but I sounded really weird right there. I was like, what the heck is going on? But yeah, guys, welcome to the stream. Good morning, everybody. We are back with another live stream. I wasn't going to do so much trucking, but I kind of really want to finish this pink ribbon charity event. So the goal is to do 12 of these loads. We did 5 yesterday. The goal is to do 12 before Sunday night. So I'm going to see if we're going to be able to do that. But yeah, let's go ahead and get the live stream started, guys. Good morning. Hope you guys are off to a good day. Marvin, hello. Thank you for starting us off with the first share of the stream. What's going on? Joseph, Abel, Kevin, welcome, guys. Trennis 2.0, Chris, welcome. Another Trevor. Trevor Stone, what's going on? Welcome, no one, David, sunglasses. Oh, hello, guys. All right, let's go ahead and get everything started. And yeah, let's get this. You guys ready? Clam Fame, thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the channel. So we're gonna do some more short runs. This is Burns to Lakeville. We're out here in Oregon. Should be a nice, easy run for us. So let's get going and let's have some fun. Good morning, everybody. Good to see you. Thank you guys for coming out, hanging out with us today. I do plan to do a Grand Theft Auto live stream later today, so definitely look out for that. Thinking maybe around 3 Eastern, we'll do some GTA for probably about 2 hours or so. But yeah, we're back to streaming, guys. Oh, excuse me. So this job, again, we're going from Burns to Lakeville. We're going to make almost $8,000. Thank you for the kind words, David. I appreciate that. Glad to have all you guys here hanging out with us today. All right. Looks like we're picking up our trailer from around the corner. Let's get the truck started. Oh, you know what? I actually meant to change our truck, too. All right. You know what? I'm going to do this delivery, then we're going to change to a Kenworth afterwards. I forgot to do that before I started. All right, so we're gonna start off with the Peterbilt. We're gonna do one run and then we're gonna go get the new Kenworth we got. What's up, Slopez? What's up, Hamad? Welcome to the stream. All right, looks like our hazards are on, so let's turn that off. Let's pop it in gear and let's roll. Oh wait, I was about to go the wrong way. Is this the entrance? No? Yeah, there it is. I'm doing good, Brody. Welcome back. Good to see you.
Turn right. Turn right.
Right, I'm gonna make this left turn.
Turn left.
Let's go grab our first load. What up, Jao? Jayo? You're on your lunch break? Cool, cool. Doing a little bit of lunch break streaming. Thank you, Miguel. I appreciate the kind words.
Stay right and then turn right.
All right, we're going to be heading into the Walbert here to pick up our trailer. No trucks allowed. We got to go in on the other side.
Here we are, safe and sound.
I think my trailer is going to be back here. We got a whole hour for lunch. That's good. All right, there's our trailer. I feel like I did this one yesterday. I think I did. What time are you going to do next stream? I'm thinking around 3 Eastern. It's currently 11:06 Eastern. I think I'm going to do the next stream around 3 o'clock. We'll do some Grand Theft Auto. Slopez, donations are not required. Definitely is appreciated. But completely up to you. You can also become a member if you like as well. That's another great way to support. If anybody is interested, hit that join button. You're able to become a member, aka sponsor. And then you get some cool sponsor benefits, such as having the sponsor badge by your name. You get all the sponsor emojis, and you're immune to slow chat as well. And everybody get to see that you're a sponsor of the channel.
Let's do this.
What's up, Christopher? Hey, Jamie. No, we're not doing any multiplayer right now. Oh, are in Grand Theft Auto or in Trucking Simulator? I'm not sure. Maybe we'll do some 5M later. Oh, how did I lose that? So in case you guys didn't see this yesterday, this is our truck and trailer. These are all for the breast cancer awareness. The charity, I can't remember the name, the Pink Ribbon Charity Event for Breast Cancer. That's what we're doing today here. So it's a $2 DLC for American Truck Simulator, and then the money goes towards breast cancer research, which is pretty cool. Yes, I did buy the skin. It was $2. Miguel, yeah, it's on YouTube. It is $4.99. But again, it's not required or anything. Don't worry about it. All right, let's make this right turn and let's get trucking.
Turn right.
All right. Hey, what's up, Eric Boyce? Welcome back to the stream. So, off stream yesterday, if you guys remember, I finished the last load and actually bought a new truck too. So, we got a Kenworth and I put a stronger engine in the Kenworth. So that should help us get through these events a little bit faster. What's up, Joshin? Welcome to the stream. Oh, thank you, Christopher. How you doing today, buddy?
Go straight.
Why is this car slowing down? Jamie, no, not at this time. Shaquille, did I say that correctly? Shaquille, will you? Watching all the way from South Africa. Thank you for tuning in. What time is it in South Africa right now, anyway? Reduce speed ahead, great. Hey, got me live 2 days in a row. Well, hopefully you guys will catch me live more often. I haven't been streaming as much, but I'm going to try to start streaming again. So we're 2 days in a row of streaming, which is awesome. All right, looks like we're going to be turning here in a second. Making this left. LOL Killer from Belgium.
Then turn left.
Thank you for tuning in, buddy.
Turn left.
Thank you. Hey, Jamie, tuned in from the UK. What's going on? Welcome to the stream. Hey, Chan, welcome. What's up, Taylor? Welcome to the stream. For all my guys on Facebook, if you guys could do me a favor, definitely make sure you guys like, follow, also share out the stream. Definitely does help the channel out. Hit that share button. What's up, David? Hey, Jamie, Christopher, Elizabeth, what's going on? Welcome. Whoa, wrong gear. Three times. Thank you, Power Stuff. Glad you are enjoying the stream so far. So, we got 89 more miles to go. And we are done with our first delivery. I love the scenery of this game, too. It's so nice. Hey, Combine, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Aaron tuned in from the Philippines. Welcome to the stream, Aaron. Thank you for hanging out with us today. Play GTA. I will play some GTA later today. I just really want to try to get this pink ribbon charity event for breast cancer completed. We're at our max speed of 65. Won't let us go any faster. Gotta be careful on these corners here. What's up, James? Welcome to the stream. I'm like whipping it around these corners right here. Chris Tolbert is here. Thank you for sharing out the stream, Chris. Yes, I'm going to do a police live stream. I'm thinking around 3 p.m. Eastern. And maybe we'll stream like maybe 2 hours or so. And then I may do a multiplayer stream tonight too. When we'll stream some 5M. That's from the multiplayer server. So I'm going to try to do a little bit of both today. It all depends on if we do not flip this truck over here and get into an accident and have to go to the hospital. Just kidding. What's up, Madeline? Welcome to the stream. Ooh, we are coming around these corners, guys. Hey, Chris. Hey, Lee, glad you got it to work. Trying my best to keep us on the road here while still looking at the chat. You just set a reminder? Cool. Now I gotta make sure I do it. I'm joking. I'm gonna definitely do some LSPDFR. We did a city police patrol last night. I'm thinking about doing a sheriff or a sheriff canine tonight. That should be fun. Thank you for the share, Brandon. I appreciate that. How you doing today, Brandon? Yeah, imagine if ATS adds in like deer. That would be crazy. Madeline, thank you for the share too. Appreciate it. Thank you, Hellcat. Good to see you again. Welcome back. Oh, Alexandros tuned in from Greece. And David is from El Dorado. Thank you guys for all tuning into the stream. Another one. Joshua, thank you for subscribing. Oh, look at that water spout thingy. Alright, speed limit's dropping to 35, so we gotta slow it down as we come into the town. Oh, we're here already, guys. Our first delivery is done. Our first delivery is done. I just like the Jake break. Welcome to Lakeview. Thank you for the share, Lee Hunter. I appreciate that. Oh, it only pops up like that on YouTube. I mean, on Facebook. So we are live on Facebook and YouTube. But when people share it on Facebook, it automatically pops up. It's just a feature of Facebook.
Turn right.
Alrighty. So we have arrived. Let's see how we do with parking today. Yeah, it's all good. I'm gonna definitely do it though. Want to play some LSPDFR. Alright, where are we dropping this off at? The sell goods,
get
it looks
ready
like.
To turn right. Turn right.
Alright, we reached our drop off location, guys. Thank you, Dara Honey.
It's all over now.
Let's drop this off. And let's see, where do they want us to put it? Right in front of us. Shouldn't be too bad. No, I've never been to Greece before. Hopefully one day. Call to Arms? I haven't played that game before. Oh wow, definitely will pray for Officer Abigail there. Hope she gets better soon. Good to see that she's still fighting. Thank you for letting me know about that, Taylor. Oops. What's going on, Rob? Alrighty, let's get this part. Oh, I did it again. Okay, so we gotta put it right over there. Alrighty, that's gonna be a little hard. I'd rather come in from the other way, honestly. Do you guys think I should try it from this way, or should I spin the trailer around? It's always hard to do it from the blind side. From first person, at least. Let's take a look at it. And we got trailers on both sides of us, too. Thank you, Hair. I think I should spin around, guys. It'll be so much easier. So that's where they want it. Hey, Elliot. I'm doing well. How are you doing today? That way, fork knife it. Okay. It's just hard to see with. Let me take a look again. It's pretty. It's gonna be a hard cut. It's just the being, like, not being able to see part just makes it hard. Alright, I could kind of see where I needed to go. Kind of, sort of. Alright, let's see if we got it or not. See, now I can see a thing, so it's kind of just like guessing. Let me stop for a second. Oh, not too bad. Okay. Hey, Isaiah found us from TikTok. What's going on, Isaiah? So the first time you ever saw me was on TikTok? That is awesome. Welcome to the channel. So this is one of the mini games that I play. American Truck Simulator here. And I think we kind of got it, guys. Wow. That's a little off, though. We're gonna hit that other trailer, it looks like. Maybe if we pull forward. Thank you, Christopher. Yes, taking the time. Oh my god, I was way closer than I looked. But that was actually really good. Like, for our first try-in, that was not bad at all. So I just need to, like, straighten this thing and then just back it straight on up. I cannot believe we got it so close on our first try. Alright. Now I should just be straight back. Yeah, I did a video robbing the bank as a Joker. So the main game I play is normally GTA 5. Like, I do a lot of GTA 5 mods. But, yeah, glad you were able to find me. That's pretty cool. Hey, what's up, Kevin? Your nephew and I watch you all the time, and he likes the tow truck video. Thank you. A lot of people have been telling me they like the tow truck videos, and they've been asking me to do a live one. So definitely going to try to. Oh, what's going on? Oh, I wasn't in... I thought I was in reverse. My bad. Alright, let's see if we can straighten this trailer up. I'm probably gonna have to pull for it one more time, though. I don't think we're gonna be close enough. Maybe. Maybe we'll get it. Nah, we're off. Very close, though. Oh, it says we got it. Okay. They said they like it. So if they like it, I like it. You guys know I don't complain. I forgot to put on my thingies. Yeah, a little crooked, but we in there. We got it. Alright, let's go ahead and drop it off. And let's get out of here. Thank you, Hellcat. I appreciate that. Oh, I said it wrong. I'm sorry. I'm not sure how to say it right, Shaquille. What's up, Elliot? All right. So I want to switch to my other truck. So we are going to go to Truck Manager. And we have a new Kenworth T680 that I want to go drive. So let's go grab that. I'm surprised we got it in so fast, though. We're getting better at this. Alright, so where are we at now? We're in San Diego. Oh, wow. Alright. Okay, I haven't been here in a while. Let's see what we have going on out of San Diego. We can get another one of the charity events loads. So we go to Arizona. We go to Barstow. Go to Yuma, Arizona. Let's probably go to Arizona. We haven't been there in a while either. Yeah, let's go to Arizona, guys. So we're going to take this. It's going to make us another 8K. Alrighty. Oh, we gotta drive 22 miles to go pick it up. Alright. So here's our new truck that we purchased. This one is a Kenworth T680.
Ready to roll.
Alright. is going to be kind of dangerous, but I'm trying to save a little bit of time here. Oh, truck's coming. Truck's on both sides. We're like, what is this guy doing? Lee, I'm not too sure. I think it's PC only, really. But there's like similar games on the. Whoa, can't see. I'm clear. I did not see that box truck. Alright, let's roll. Alright, so I gotta drive a quick 20 miles to go get this next load. Shouldn't take us too long, though.
Stay left.
Glad you like it, Hellcat. We out. What's with all that stuff going on over there?
Stay right, and then exit right. Exit right. Turn right.
Oh, no, 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 no. I did not expect to stop that fast. What is going on here with all this fog or smoke or whatever this stuff is? Yo, we coming in like so fast. Alright, where's our trailer at? Right over there. Oops. So here's our next load. Yeah, Billy's hilarious. I gotta upload some videos with Billy. I have so many too. What's up, Sean? Welcome. Thank you so much for the kind words. I appreciate that. Alright, let's get going. Also, by the way, I forgot to mention it earlier, make sure you guys hit that like button if you guys are enjoying the stream. Also, if you're new around here, make sure you subscribe. Hit the notification bell on YouTube. If you're watching on Facebook, make sure you follow and hit the the follow button. I think there's like a notification thing on Facebook where you could type !notify and it will tell you whenever I do a live stream. Thank you, Mini Cooper. Appreciate that. And if you want to go a step extra on Facebook, hit that share button too. All right, so let's get back on the road. Let's get going, guys. Got 148 miles. Nice, easy trip for us. Another one. We haven't been in California or Arizona in so long, too. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, what up, Elite Rejects? Good to see you. How's everything going, man? And yeah, this truck is pretty nice, too. Oh, it's all good, Mini Cooper. I was just talking about the people that are already watching on Facebook. All right, let's get going. Oops, I'm about to go the wrong way. Don't want to go that
ready
way.
Ready to turn left.
What you up to today, turn Elite left. Rejects? Chutney, what's going on? Oh, shoot. I was not looking for a second. I thought I was about to hit that car. Yo, reading the chat is like so dangerous while driving a semi-truck.
Stay right, and then exit right.
Whew. I thought we was about to get in an accident already. That would have been embarrassing.
Exit right.
And around the corner we go. So we're getting on to the 8, and I think this is going to take us all the way into Arizona. Ekron 06, what up? Oops. Midnight Club. I used to love Midnight Club. I used to have it for, I forgot what game I had it for, what console, but I love Midnight Club. That was one of my favorite games. I forgot about that game, actually. Thank you, Carla. Oh, shoot. We just hit a Hellcat. We didn't get any damage. I should have been looking to the side of a car on the side of me like that. Oops. You guys are getting us into accidents. Yes, I do have an Instagram, same name. If you guys want to go follow me, AcePilot2K7 on YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook. Love the Call of Duty games? Yes, I can't wait for Call of Duty, guys. Next Friday, Call of Duty's coming out. I can't wait. I'm so excited to play the campaign and get back into multiplayer. Oh, I cannot wait for Call of Duty. Trying to get your day started? Yeah, about the same. I'm trying to get back into streaming because I haven't been streaming as much. So yesterday I was like, let me do this charity event. And then I saw they have a little goal to try to do 12 deliveries with it. So I'm trying to just knock out the goal. I think I'm on 7 right now. So I'm just doing the shortest ones to make it go by faster. Oh, goodness. All right, we could bypass that at least. I really need to get my chat a little bit closer to the stream, the screen, so I won't crash as much. Whew. Hey, yeah, Junior, welcome back. I remember you was in a stream yesterday. I got 98 miles to go. Shouldn't take us too long, though. You brought a nightclub last night, and it cost you $500,000 to purchase it. I'm in GTA. I haven't played online since, like, the update first came out. It was fun. I was planning to play it some more, but I just never did. What's up, Tim? Welcome to the stream. Oh, your truck lags when you play? That sucks. Zenobi, welcome back. Tuned in from England. We're at our max speed of 65 miles per hour again. Well, we're going 69, but that's because we're going downhill. I may have to, let me get around these guys because they're about to slow down. Oh, we're going all the way down to 35. Well, Prius, watch out. Oh, we got another one of these scenes or something. This is what we kind of crashed into yesterday. I'm going to let this bus go. I'm going to try to let him go. He's probably not going to get over. Oh, yeah, he did. Okay, perfect. Yeah, yesterday we got stuck on the side of another semi. And we right into the police car. It was crazy. Oh, I got a little fender bender there. Alrighty. Try to get back up to speed. This is only a 35 here. I think it's gonna open back up, right? Yep, it did. All right, we out again. What's up, Yanni? Welcome to the stream. Oh, Prius, go faster. We're in a 70, guys. Oh. Why are we going so slow? Okay, nobody wants to go anywhere near the speed limit. What's up, Joshan the Gamer? Welcome to the stream. Really? We just went from a 70 to a 55 and nobody was doing the speed limit. Now they want to speed up. That was weird. It's good gaming with Pausa. Welcome to the stream. What are the stars used for? That's just a way you could donate. So it's basically like Facebook form of money. One star is 1 penny, 1 cent. So like 50 stars, 50 cent, 100 stars, $1. And so on and so on.
Go straight.
Hey, Troydon, welcome to the stream. Glad you was able to catch us live. They want us to go 55. No, thank you. All right, see you later, Mini Cooper. Have a good day. Two more miles, almost there. Favorite car? I don't know. I like a lot of different cars. It's hard to pick out one favorite one. I like the Camaros. Those are cool. See you later, Pausa. But my favorite car, I don't know. Ah, they should move over. Okay, thank you, Brain. I figured they wasn't gonna do it because it had like that single line right there. So I was like, they're probably just going slow because of that. Alright, looks like we are here.
Stay right and then exit right.
I didn't even realize we went into Arizona too. I didn't even see the sign.
Exit right.
My thing came loose. Oh goodness. I gotta tighten this down. Hold up. We had a little bit of an accident there. My stairwell came loose. It wasn't tight enough. I think it's like completely off. Hold on a second. That was a failure. What's up, Cody? No. Can't be a moderator at this moment, sorry. So my steering wheel came loose on that, and I was like, oh my god, as I was trying to turn, my whole steering wheel was about to like fly off. So I was like, let me just go straight. Hate when that happens. This desk I have is like so thin, so because of that, I can't tighten down on it much. I wish it was a little bit thicker, That way the steering wheel will kind of stay put more. Oh, man. All right. At least we didn't hit anybody. Got this car behind me, though. That was crazy. Hashtag keep on trucking. As if nothing even happened, alright? Hellcat 324, thank you for subscribing. Alright, that was a big mistake. No, why didn't y'all stay right there? Excuse me, lady. Whew! Just cleared that. Hashtag beep beep beep. Oh, here we go. Welcome to Arizona. What's up, Nicholas? Welcome to the stream. The Grand Canyon State welcomes you. Oh, so we just got into Arizona. Cool, cool, cool. Hey, Nicholas. This is a Kenworth T680 that we're driving right now. Gotta see what it looks like there. Thought I was about to crash again.
Stay left and then turn left.
Yeah, I saw that cop too. He's probably like, I'm gonna give this truck a ticket. What's up, Irish King? Welcome to the stream.
Turn left.
Red arrows, of course. We got the clear shot to make the turn without having to brake. But of course we can't. Oh, man. Time's at 11:44. Okay, we're not turning in here. Making this next turn.
Get ready to turn left.
I'm from New York.
Turn left.
What's up, Lyndon? Welcome to the stream. All right, we are here, guys.
Turn
right. We are here. Kate, welcome to the channel, and thank you for subscribing.
It's all over now.
All right, we made it. See where they want us to put this. All right, right against the back wall. Okay. Shouldn't be too bad. Yeah, California Highway Patrol is definitely a cool department. Grand Truck Simulator, what's that? Is that the mod for Grand Theft Auto? I think that's a mod, right? Victoria, hello. What's going on? Welcome to the stream. Welcome back, David. How do you play LSPDFR online? So you can't play LSPDFR online. There's another mod called 5M, which is different from LSPDFR. That's the one that you use to play online. So look up 5M. I'm probably going to do some later. The server that I play on is called Cuffs, K KUFFS, and again 5M. You ever drive with Raya? Actually, been watching some of his streams too. It popped up on my Facebook, so I've been checking him out. Very cool guy. But no, I never played with him before. Maybe I'll check him out one day, if I could catch a multiplayer day. But I've been watching a lot of his trucking videos, and it's a lot of fun. If only there was a way to do this in real life. Oh wait, yeah, it's not as. I mean, I guess it's more of a job in real life. When we do it here, it's more of us having fun, you know. What's up, Brian King? I'm not too sure. It should auto renew. All right, let's get this thing parked. So we need the trailer to go that away. So we're gonna turn this away, and let's see. I like how he has a potato thing on his stream. It is hilarious. Make sure I'm going the right way. Yep, we are. Straighten this out. And straight on back. So we gotta get it all the way in that corner over there, guys. Gotta be nice and easy with it. I never played that BeamNG drive game either. It looks pretty interesting, but never got into it. Alright, let's straight back it. I just gotta cut that turn and we should be good. Don't jackknife. I'll try not to. We will try ya. This is like so much fun, like backing up the trailer, even though it's like hard and stressful sometimes, it's still fun. What type of vacuum do I have? I don't even know. I think he was asking that yesterday too. Did I do too much? Swing it around on both sides. Ah, a little bit, not enough. Try to pull for it. That's okay. Kind of close though. I let it turn too much. Let's try this again. All right, you too, man. Thanks for stopping by. Definitely is appreciated. If you guys don't know who Elite Rejects is, definitely check out his channel too. He has a lot of awesome GTA 5 videos as well. All right, we need to get to the right. Let's see if we could do this from in here. Alright, maybe a little more. Just take that off. Alright, I think we got it now. Straighten up, and think we're good. Oh, I'm actually not straight, but it may give it to me. I thought the trailer was much more straighter. Nope, I think we're too far off. Come on, game. It's close enough. This is like the easiest parking place, and it's taking me the most tries. Steering wheel, I got it from Best Buy a couple years ago. But you can find it anywhere, like Amazon, Best Buy. Okay, Can you just give this to me, please? Thank you. Alright. I took too many tries, but it's in. I think I have a link, an Amazon link in it, link to it in my video description too, if you want to check it out. But I bought it a couple of years ago. So I have the steering wheel, I have the pedals, and I have the, or the shifter and the pedals. Alright. 7 out of 12, guys. Let's see if we could do another one. Alright, that's too far. That's not too bad. Forgot about New Mexico too. This looks like a nice easy one. Let's take it. What's up, Luke? What's up, Mark? Welcome to the stream. I'm hungry now. I'm ready to eat some lunch.
Okay, here we go.
All right, where are we going? Oh, we're picking up from right across the street, it looks like. All right, let's get out of here. Oh.
Turn left, turn right, and then turn right. Turn right. Here we are, safe and sound.
Deliveries only. Crap, I thought it said we can't go that way. No, it might as well just, we'll go this one. All right, there she is. Doing good today. See you later, Elliot. All right, Cuevas, what's going on? Drama and music. Good to see you. I haven't seen you in a long time.
Time to get the job done.
What's going on, drama and music? Welcome back. All right, we got 139. Let's go. Yeah, I'll probably be on for around maybe another hour or so. We'll see how it goes. Thank you, FK Legend.
Turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Guys, is this a sign? Should we get Chinese takeout? Who's there? Huh? my doorknob started turning. I was like, what the heck is that? Alright, let's get going. Steering wheel, I think it's like a G29 or G929. It's in the video description, it should be. I bought it so long ago, I forgot what it was. Yep, I am. I am hungry. I'm ready to go get some lunch. What's up, Smith One? Welcome to the stream. What's up, Corvez? Welcome back. Oh, I thought I was in first. Yeah, I'm good. Oh no, I'm not good.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Great. Just went the wrong way. I had never played Armor though, but I heard about it.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
That was way harder than it should have been. Where is the game camera? What do you mean? Like, what, this outside camera, you mean, or?
Turn right.
Getting right off as soon as we got on. What type of pizza you got?
Stay right and then exit right. Exit right.
Does that answer your question, FK Legend? Turn left.
Turn left.
I was hoping I would change to green. Ah, it's something called Trackir. Hold on, give me 1 second, I'll explain what it is. Alright, so yeah, something called Trackir, which is why I'm wearing this hat. So you see this thing, this clip on my hat? Basically, there's a receiver right here on top of my monitor. And whichever way I look, it could see the clip and it could basically make me do that in the game, which is really cool. So that makes it feel a little bit more realistic. In the sense that wherever I look, If I move forward, I move back, I move down, up, it does it in game. So it's fun for games like this. So again, that's called Trackir. And I think I have a link to it in the video description too, if you want to check it out on Amazon or anywhere else. Yeah, there's so many turns here. No, sorry, can't really call me at the moment. All right, we gotta make this turn.
Get ready to turn right.
Firefighter live stream? Yeah, we could do one of those too. We haven't done one in a while.
Turn right.
I got a truck coming. I gotta stop all the way. Don't put your number in the chat. Oh, thank you, Chris. I wasn't sure if you're still here. Don't put your number in the chat. There's a ton of different people in here. And then somebody's going to text you and pretend to be me. And then they're going to try to rob you and a whole bunch of bad stuff. So never put your phone number in live chats like that, because most likely the person who you want to talk to isn't going to call you. And then some random person's going to call and text you, and they're going to try to impersonate me, and they may even try to scam me out of money or something, so it's just not safe. All right, 120 to go. What up, Patty? Welcome back. How you been doing? Hola. Has Fazan, welcome to the stream. Oh, look at that combine. That's pretty cool. Best Buy box truck. Interesting. Very, very interesting. Yeah, I still do the GTA 5 videos, the fire videos. This is a passing zone, so we may be able to get around some of these vehicles. But my truck is limited at 65 miles per hour. Can't go any faster, so we probably won't. What should I eat for lunch today? I said a police live stream, the one we did last night. Are these artillery rounds? Hey, James Stones Gaming. Oh. I didn't realize we were slowing down so much. Woo, keep your eyes on the road, guys. Don't be like me. I just took out a sign. Woo. That was bad. Thank you, James, for the donation. Thank you for the $1 super chat. Really is appreciated. How come he slowed down so much right there? I was not looking. I was gonna try to pass him, but I think there was an oncoming car too, so I was like, I can't even pass him. And it was a double yellow too, I think. Oh, that was close. What's up, Martin? Good to see you. Hmm. Crash number one, yep. Oh, James. James has just became a new sponsor. Thank you so much, James. Let's get... Oh, I accidentally turned my truck off. James, thank you so much, buddy. Everybody, shout out to James here. Becoming our newest sponsor. Let's go ahead and hype it up. Everybody throw up your hype signs. James, enjoy the sponsor emojis, the sponsor badge. And more importantly, thank you so much for supporting the stream and supporting the channel. It really is appreciated. Hashtag James in the chat, guys. Hashtag James in the chat. Brand new sponsor. Hashtag hype in the chat. If you're able to drop the hype emojis, thank you so much for sponsoring the channel. Oh. All right, we're going to be coming to a stop here.
Stay left and then turn left. Turn left.
Hype it up, hype it up. Brand new sponsor, James. Thank you so much, man. Really is appreciated. Chandra looks like she needs to go to bed. I have 42 more miles to go. Why am I not going into gear? James, say something in chat, man. Say something. Hey, there he goes. Not a problem. Thank you, buddy. Woo. Looks like we still have a little ways to go.
Stay left and then turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Sorry. Entrance ramps are so short. What's up, Chandra? Where are we taking it slow to? Good question. I forgot. In Renberg? Rheinberg? Not sure how to pronounce that. Oh, the speed limit is 75 out here. That's what I'm talking about. Not that we could go that fast anyway, because we're limited, but nice to know. No, I'm not related to Steve the Gamer. I found Steve from back in the day when he was doing GTA 4. I used to watch his GTA 4 videos, and then that's how I got into Grand Theft Auto, and I got into modding and all that good stuff.
Exit right.
No, GTA 5 mods will only work on the PC. It's not going to work on Xbox One or on console.
Turn left.
Oh, no, don't roll back. Don't roll back. Hate when I get stuck. I'm like pushing so hard, I'm pushing myself back. And I pulled this out again. Tighten that down. Yeah, let's try this again. It's so hard with a rolling chair because as I push myself, as I like press on the brake and the clutch, I'm like pushing myself back. How did that get hidden? All right, hold up. I'm gonna cheat. A struggle. Another person from South Africa, Samanga. Hello, welcome to the stream. Oh, first time we've been here too. All right, we discovered a new place.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. This is where it ends.
All right, where do you need it, good sir? All the way back there, not a problem. All right, it's gotta drop this off. Oh, of course it's not that easy. I thought it was just going to be a straight back in right there. Okay. It's going to be a little bit challenging. Hold up. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Let's take a look at this. All right, so I thought it would be easier because I wasn't expecting for there to be trailers over there. But, of course, it's not that easy, so. I think I'm just going to have to pull over there and then just back straight up. Hopefully I have enough space because it's going to be kind of tight. Let's see if we can get this. Yeah, hopefully I can go to Africa one day. Such a huge continent that a lot of people don't even really get to see the beauty of. Oh. It looks like we have just enough space, guys. It's gonna be kind of hard though, but let's see what we could do. Perfect. All right. Gotta watch this trailer to the left of me. Wait, hold on. Let me look at something real quick. All right. We need to get around that red trailer. Okay, got it. I think we got it around the trailer, but now is the part where we can't see a thing. Okay, I can see again. We didn't hit anything. Oh, we're close to another trailer, though. Alright, we're a little off. But not bad. Oh, okay. That wasn't bad. Oh! I thought I put it into first. I'm like, why am I going backwards? Oh, lordy. Alright, so let's just straighten up the trailer and back it up. I think we should get it now. Too much. Still at FK, legend. I don't know why it turns so much sometimes. Oh, we got it. San Francisco's in the house. What's up, Marcos? Alright, another one. Another one done. Alright. So we'll continue there. 8 out of 12, guys. 8 out of 12. We only got to do 4 more. Richard's in the house. One of our sponsors. Let's hype it up for Richard. Good morning, buddy. Good to see you. Let's see what else we could do, guys. I want to try to do at least one more. Oh, thank you, Boo Hood. All right, let's see. What else can we do out of here? Something nice and close. Should we go to the Grand Canyon, guys? This is the opposite of what we just did. We go to Taurus Kingman. Grand Canyon is kind of far. Maybe go to Kingman and then finally, yeah. I'm trying to do the shorted stuff, so. I think I'm going to go back to. Maybe go to Feet. Oh, dang, that would have been perfect. Let's refresh one time. Oh no, I gotta do the single trailers right now. Only because I'm trying to do the breast cancer awareness goal of doing 12 loads with the trailer that you see there. With this one, the pink ribbon goods. So we got to do 12 of these. We're up to 8. So I'm going to try to do at least one more today, and then maybe we'll do like 3 tomorrow or something. All right. Too far. We basically just did that. I kind of want to go to like Phoenix. I think Kingman's going to be our best bet, guys. So Kingman it is. Playing some Minecraft. Hope you're having fun there, buddy. All right, let's do it, guys. Let's do this. How long have we been live for?
Let's do this.
That's what I say, man. You're stealing my words. All right, I got a pickup from across the street.
Turn left. Turn right. It was a nice ride.
Are you gonna do some American trucks later? Nice. See you later, David. Thanks for hanging out with us. Don't forget, guys, make sure you like, subscribe, turn on notifications, follow, all that good stuff so you won't miss the next stream. Oops. All right, 166 for this one. Spin the block one more time. That was funny. Uh-oh. Yep. Reading that comment messed me up. Let me fix my shifter too. It came loose again. Jake break? I got you, bro. See you later, David.
Turn right.
Oh, there we go.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Turning left. Oh, we got an accident. Hey, Christopher, welcome back.
Stay right, and then exit right. Exit right. Get ready to turn right.
There's a Jake for you.
Turn right.
I'm doing good today. How about you? This guy better speed up, because it's going to be annoying if we got to go this fast all day. He has doubles. It's all good, Troy. What's up, Sean? Doing another GTA 5, but maybe doing one later. I'm thinking around 3:30 Eastern. Guy's going so slow. bad this isn't a passing area. I'll be going around this guy. Hello again, Elliot. Hey, Kim. Welcome to the stream. What's up, Mark? Still here? Thank you. What's going on? Another police scene? Oh, no, that's lights over there. Are you on a 4-hour drive? Cool. Drive safely, buddy. Or, well, you're not the one driving, but you know what I mean. Hope you have a safe trip.
Go straight.
My dude, you got a signal or something. I don't know what you're doing right now. Oh, it's a stop sign. My bad. My bad. CHP. Actually, no, we're in Arizona. What am I saying? No, actually, did we cross back in? I think we did. We should stop at a rest area so we could drive during the daytime. They should add deer to the game. That would be interesting. Where I live in New York, it is 12:30 p.m. So, Mago, welcome to the stream. Oh, yes, we're in a passing zone. We're about to get around this truck. Just gotta wait till there's no traffic, though. Is it clear? It's kind of suspect doing it on a curve like this. Finally. Thank you. Ooh, we did it. Just in time. Look, the passing zone just ended too. All right, let's get the heck out of here. 86 more miles to go, guys. Yeah, probably your computer can't handle it, sadly, Troyden. What's up, Tommy Gunn? Welcome to the stream. And I wouldn't be a truck driver in real life. I hate driving for long periods of time. Croatia in the house. What up, Delta Support? Hello, Maria. Welcome to the stream.
Stay right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Hello, David. Or, I'm sorry, Maria. Maria's David's mom. Hey. Hey, mom. How's your day going today?
Another one.
We're just here playing American Truck Simulator, trying to do these runs for breast cancer awareness. This game, American Truck Simulator, have a special event called the Pink Ribbon Charity event. And basically the goal, well, to get into the event, you gotta buy it, which is $2, and a $2 goes towards cancer research, so I figured that was a nice way the game could raise money, and then they gave us a goal to do 12 deliveries with the truck, and yeah, I think we're on 9, or we're on 8, this is 9 now, so once we're done with this, we have 9, and then we'll have 3 more to go. I think I'm gonna do the last 3 maybe tomorrow or something, because... oh, we've been trucking all day. And I'm kind of hungry right now, too. Good morning, Strike Snipe. Welcome to the stream. What is this? Reduced speed ahead. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go out and go buy some food. I don't know what I want to get yet. Kind of want some Buffalo Wild Wings or something.
Go straight.
Another one.
Oh, that's awesome, Strike Snipe. Good stuff. What's up, Magoo? Thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the channel. Whoa, what the heck? Turn my lights off by accident.
Stay right, and then exit right.
I'm not even sure how much gigabytes this game is, to be honest.
Exit right.
You could probably check on Steam, it may tell you. But I have no idea.
Turn left.
How long have we been live streaming for? I think like almost 2 hours. Oh, God, I was in gear. Turn green light, please. No, not that one. 9 to 4 minutes. Oh man. Hey Mago, watcher from Italy. Thank you for tuning in. Oh yeah, yes, Utah's coming out. I can't wait for that. I love when they make new states.
Turn right.
All right, we are here, guys.
You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Thank you. I had to make sure we swing that wide enough so we didn't hit right there. I haven't played or watched that game, so I have no idea, Trayden. Oh, it's 2:40 a.m. Oh, wow. So you're starting it tonight, or are you starting it in the morning? All right, where do you need us to put it? Right back there. You got it. Can we get this on one try, guys? No, I never played Euro Truck 2 before. Come on, come on, come on. A little off. It gave it to us, though. It gave it to us, so we got it on the first try. Oops. Alright. A little off, but close enough. Can you use LSPDFR on a laptop? It depends on how strong a laptop is. LSPDFR takes a lot of gaming power. So sometimes you gotta like plug it in. Sometimes you gotta make sure it's good enough to run. Oh, that's really cool. Sounds like a lot of fun. Oops. Oh yeah, okay. All right. Oh, I think I'm beat, guys. I think I'm beat. Let's see. Continue. So I got 9 out of 12. I got 3 more to do, guys. I think I'm gonna do them either later today or tomorrow. I don't know. What do you guys think? Whew. A lot of idiots on multiplayer. That's a lot of games. Alright, let's see if there's anything like really close that we could take. Nope. Nope. We just came from there. Nope. Nope. Flagstaff isn't too bad. 9K. Excuse me. Way too far. I think, I don't know, we may be able to do this flag stuff. Should we do one more, guys? Ringing a doorbell. You can't find the like button. Yeah, I agree with you, Maria. And you too, Martin. I'm gonna take a rest because the last three is gonna be pretty easy. We'll do another stream maybe tomorrow or later tonight. All right, see you later, Strike Snipe. Good luck. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here. So thank you guys so much for watching. Really do hope you guys enjoyed today's live stream. Again, I will be live streaming again later today. Thinking around 3 p.m. Eastern, we're going to do some GTA 5 LSPDFR, and then maybe later in the evening, we'll do some 5M multiplayer. See if we can do some civilian, or maybe we'll do some police. Maybe do some fire. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe some fire, because we do police all the time. But, yep, that's going to do it, guys. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Really do hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!